Okay.
I had like five. I've been here for 2 years.
You guys are tough.
Yeah, inject them with morphine.
Cranking AA. Autism.
That's his dynamo.
You give it a short time.
I'm in.
Someone's watching me.
Applause!
Sandra Super.
Ah! There's a review.
Big bad dicks.
I don't know what.
Best division to ever get encircled and completely get destroyed. You know.
Yeah.
I'm yellow.
This is not me.
Or.
Wait,
how do you know what that smells like?
Good vet could revive him. He's fine. He's just sleeping.
Jessica said a good job.
I remember I was in the newspaper once. That was great.
Yeah, keep breathing and being all moody and sullen.
Danke, Hauptmann.
Can you get your shears out and trim this branch, please?
Everyone just kind of riot sued behind me.
We're not a block. No. Block. supply issues, am I right?
Here, someone else come stand here. Like a machine gunner.
Sanitätstrupp.
Bereit, Herr Hauptfeldwebel.
Aufklärungstrupp.
Bereit.
Kanzelzug.
Bereit.
Erster Zug.
Bereit, Herr Hauptfeldwebel.
Abteilung. Achtung.
Guten Tag, erste Kompanie.
Guten Tag,
Herr Hauptmann.
Thank you all for showing up today. It's been a long several months since our last parade. On our 8th year as a unit, I still get the same sense of pride when I stand up here for these parades. Giving opportunities for everyone to be recognized for all their hard work and contribution to the unit and their conduct and successes on the battlefield. We will start off with promotions followed by awards. For those of you that are new to the unit, we do these types of ceremonies several times a year. So if it's your first one, bear with it. It takes a while, but it's a necessary part of our unit to come together and do this for everyone. Panzergrenadier Vossner, Panzergrenadier Bachmann, Panzergrenadier Volkmann, and Panzergrenadier Brewer, Wortreiten.
Panzergrenadier Brewer, meldet an, Herr Hauptmann.
Panzergrenadier Vossner, meldet an, Herr Hauptmann.
Panzergrenadier Volkmann, meldet an, Herr Hauptmann.
Im Namen des Führers und obersten Befehlshabers der Wehrmacht, ich befürchte Sie zum Panzerobergrenadier. Well done, boys, eintreten.
Danke, Herr Hauptmann.
Danke, Herr Hauptmann.
Panzerschützer Gürke, vortreten.
Panzerschützer Gürke, meldet an, Herr Hauptmann.
Im Namen des Führers und Bürstenbefehlshabers der Wehrmacht, ich befehle Sie zum Panzeroberschütze. Oder Angehörige. Eintreten.
Danke, Herr Hauptmann.
Panzerobergrenadier Wolfsburg, Panzerobergrenadier Krieg und Panzerobergrenadier Rieger, vortreten.
Panzerobergrenadier Krieg, meldet an, Herr Hauptmann.
Panzerobergrenadier Wolfsburg, meldet an, Herr Hauptmann.
Panzerobergrenadier Rieger, meldet an, Herr Hauptmann.
Im Namen des Führers und Bürstenbefehlshabers der Wehrmacht, ich befehle Sie zum Gefeite. Oben, Boys. Eintreten.
Danke, Herr Hauptmann.
Danke, Hauptmann.
Panzerobergrenadier Kirkstein, Panzerobergrenadier Anschütz, Panzerobergrenadier Walter, Panzerobergrenadier Keller. Vortreten.
Panzerobergrenadier Keller meldet an, Herr Hauptmann.
Panzerobergrenadier Anschütz meldet an, Herr Hauptmann.
Panzerobergrenadier Walter meldet an, Herr Hauptmann.
Panzerobergrenadier Kirchstein meldet an, Herr Hauptmann.
Im Namen des Führers und Bürstenbefehlshabers der Wehrmacht, ich befehle Sie zum Gefreite. So, dann, Männer, eintreten.
Danke,
Herr Hauptmann.
Sanitätsobersoldat Richter, vortreten.
Sanitätsobersoldat Richter, meldet an, Herr Hauptmann.
Im Namen des Führers und Bürstenbefehlshabers der Wehrmacht, ich befehle Sie zum Sanitätsgefreiter, oder Richter.
Vielen Dank, Herr Hauptmann.
Gefreiter Bauer, vortreten.
Gefreiter Bauer, meldet an, Herr Hauptmann.
Gefreiter Bauer is a core member and pillar of Zweite Gruppe, acting as the stellvertretende Gruppenführer under the leadership of Unteroffizier Beck and now Stabsgefreiter Weiss. He has continually demonstrated his ability to lead in the absence of his Gruppenführer on several occasions and his skills as an excellent soldat. Bauer has assisted in providing observations and corrections during the fine-tuning of the Panzernecker Handbuch for aiming the Panzerschreck in its latest update. One such demonstration of his quality as a soldat came during the fighting around Le Pont Burcard and Notre Dame des Anneliers. During the fighting around Le Pont Burcard, Bauer was the quickest to retrieve a Panzerschreck and help fight off incoming Shermans of the 2nd Panzer Division Amerikanische rolling into the lines of Esterzug. Around Notre Dame des Anneliers, Bauer was able to utilize a captured American bazooka to provide flanking fire and destroy another Sherman tank rolling forwards. It is for these reasons that I, Stabsgefreiter Ferdinand Weiss, recommend Gefreiter Robin Bauer for promotion to Obergefreiter.
Im Namen des Führers und Bürstenbefehlshabers der Wehrmacht, ich befehle Sie zum Obergefreiter. Robin Bauer, eintreten.
Danke, Hartmann.
Gefreiter Piper, vortreten.
Gefreiter Piper, meldet an, Herr Hauptmann.
Of all the Gefreiter in the unit, Marcus Piper is one of the few to have accumulated almost 4 years time and grade still as a Gefreiter. Piper has shown personal initiative and knowledge in Zweite Gruppe Weiss, being able to step into any adjacent role, as well as the roles 2 steps above his own as a Schützer when called upon. On top of this, Piper has shown interest in the Operation Stab, lending his reenactor knowledge. It is for these reasons that I, Stabsgefreiter Ferdinand Weiss, recommend Gefreiter Marcus Piper for promotion to Obergefreiter.
Im Namen des Führers und Bürstenbefehlshabers der Wehrmacht, ich befehle Sie zum Obergefreiter. Und dann Piper Long Time kommen, eintreten.
Danke, Herr Hauptmann.
Gefreiter Lübeck, vortreten.
Gefreiter Lübeck, meldet an, Herr Hauptmann.
Gefreiter Lübeck has spent just shy of 3 years in the unit, 2 of which is my Stellvertretende, and this time I've had the pleasure of help Hing, develop his already good understanding of the tactics, organization, and decision-making skills that are expected of a junior leader within the unit. Since the beginning, Lubeck has exceeded all set expectations and has grown into an effective, efficient, and proactive leader within the Gruppa, as well as the Zug as a whole. Throughout the campaigns over the last year, Lubeck has shown time and time again his capabilities, leading key counter-assaults to dislodge enemy emplacements, and organizing rushed but effective defensive actions that help maintain the Gruppa's combat effectiveness despite mass casualties. Most recently during Normandy 9, 26 November 23, after my death, Lubeck held together a defense of a Kreuzsturm with a mixed bag of Gruppa members from across Zweite Zug and Aufklärungstrupp Strahl. Without his leadership and guidance during this action, the remnants likely would have scattered from the enemy panzer and mechanized infantry bearing down on the location. However, with level-headedness and decisive action, the element was able to successfully deal with the enemy assault and retreat proper into the town, being held by the rest of the Kampfgruppe, displaying leadership qualities expected of a veteran Stellvertretender and Gruppenführer. I, Unter Offizier Wilhelm Junkermann, believe for the reasons listed above that Gefreiter Joachim Lubeck should be promoted to the rank of Obergefreiter.
Im Namen des Führers und Oberstbefehlshabers der Wehrmacht, ich befehle Sie zum Obergefreiter, Roland Lübeck, eintreten.
Danke, Herr Hauptmann.
Gefreiter Langfelder, vortreten.
Gefreiter Langfelder, meine Damen und Herren.
Gefreiter Langfelder has served extensively in both the Technischer Stab and as the Gruppenführer für Zweite Zug, Zweite Gruppe. His knowledge is extensive and widely shared with not only the members of his Gruppe, but the unit as a whole. His work in the Technischer Stab has been crucial to the ability of the unit to portray the various campaigns we have enjoyed. It is for these reasons that I, Feldwebel Bevormann, hereby recommend Gefreiter Langfelder be promoted to the rank of Obergefreiter.
Im Namen des Führers und Oberstbefehlshabers der Wehrmacht, ich befehle Sie zum Obergefreiter. Roland Langfelder, eintreten.
Danke, Herr Hauptmann.
Unteroffizier und werter Obergefreiter Weber, vortreten.
Unteroffizier und Wart, Obergefreiter Weber, meine Damen, Herr Hauptmann.
Obergefreiter Weber has proved that he is a capable leader on the battlefield and during training. He is also a hard worker when it comes to creating assets for our campaigns and ensuring historical accuracy is as close as possible. He is excellent in tank combat and infantry combat, maintaining a cool head in both. Recently, he has stepped up his efforts in leadership even more so, with the Panzerzugführer being absent. It is for these reasons I recommend the Obergefreiter be promoted to Unteroffizier, side Unteroffizier Dieter Kreitelheim.
Im Namen des Führers und Oberstbefehlshabers der Wehrmacht, ich befehle Sie zum Unteroffizier. Well done, Weber. No longer the UA Mafia.
Danke, Herr Hauptmann.
Eintreten. So on to the awards for the Infantry Strom Abzeichen and the Verwundeten Abzeichen. You don't need to come up, I'll just read the names off. Awarded the Verwundeten Abzeichen im Schwarz, Panzergrenadier Noack, Panzergrenadier Carlson, Panzergrenadier Kohl, Panzergrenadier Vogt, Panzergrenadier Schwarz, Panzer Hermann, and Panzergrenadier Mulzer, and Panzergrenadier Kohlberg. Awarded the Infanteriesturmabzeichen im Bronze, Panzergrenadier Carlson, Panzergrenadier Bachmann, Panzergrenadier Kroll, Gefreiter Wilke und Panzergrenadier Kohlberg. Panzerobergrenadier Boom, vortreten.
Panzergrenadier Boom, meldet an, Herr Hauptmann.
Thanks for showing up and driving for company troop. We tallied the numbers. You're at one year, 3 months. I really appreciate your dedication to company troop and never hearing a single complaint come out of you. You just show up and do your job and drive the SPV well. Im Namen des Führers und Oberstbefehlshabers der Wehrmacht freue ich das Kfz-Abzeichen im Bronze. Well done, dann eintreten. So. Obergefreiter Seebeck, Obergefreiter Piper und Obergefreiter Meyer, vortreten.
Obergefreiter Seebeck meldet an, Herr Hauptmann.
Obergefreiter Piper meldet an, Herr Hauptmann.
Obergefreiter Meyer meldet an, Herr Hauptmann.
Thank you.
Namen des Führers und des Obersten Befehlshabers der Wehrmacht weihe ich das Wehrmacht-Dienstauszeichnung 4 Jahre.
Well done, boys. Thank you for 4 years of service to the unit. Eintreten.
Danke, Hauptmann.
Vielen Dank, Herr Hauptmann.
Sanitätsgefreiter Richter, vortreten.
Sanitätsgefreiter Richter meldet an, Herr Hauptmann.
Sanitätsgefreiter Jonas Richter. During his long tenure as one of my trusted Ausbilders, Sanitätsgefreiter Richter has been instrumental in enabling the Ausbildungsstab to train our newest recruitment to the highest levels of excellence. Although only a then Sanitätsobersoldat, he has shown skills far beyond his tenure in the unit and is capable of not only following our Grundausbildung, but also building off it with his experience and applying it to his teaching. His attendance on Saturdays has been stellar, and I have always been able to rely on him. His attitudes and techniques as an Ausbilder have already served him well, and I have no doubt his contribution to the unit's portrayal as a historical reenactment community will continue to grow over the coming months. It is for these reasons that I, Gefreiter Schaefer, recommend Sanitäts, now Gefreiter Richter, be awarded the Kriegsverdienstmedaille.
Im Namen des Führers und des Befehlshabers der Wehrmacht verleihe ich das Kriegsverdienstmedaille. Well done, Richter.
Vielen Dank, Herr Hauptmann.
Obergefreiter Meyer, vortreten.
During his tenure as one of my trusted Hilfsausbilders, Obergefreiter Meyer has been instrumental in enabling the Ausbildungsstab to train our newest recruitant to the highest quality. Obergefreiter Meyer brings with him years of experience and insight into the inner workings of the unit and our portrayal that few could match. He regularly leads Stufen by himself and does so with ease and a lightness that many know him to have when engaging with anyone, whether they be a peer or a newly minted recruit. His attitudes and techniques as a Hilfsausbilder have already served him well, as I have no doubt his contributions to the unit's portrayal as a historical reenactment community will continue to grow in the future. It is for these reasons that I, Gefreiter Schaefer, recommend Obergefreiter Meyer be awarded the Kriegsverdienstmedaille.
Im Namen des Führers und Obersten Befehlshabers der Wehrmacht war ich das Kriegsverdienstmedaille. Well done, Meyer, you finally have something next to your TS icon. Eintreten. Obergefreiter Fennett, vortreten.
Obergefreiter Fennett meldet an, Herr Hauptmann.
Obergefreiter Conrad Fennett. Since Fennett has joined Gefechtstross, his reliability has been continuous. Each Sunday, Fennett will be there to assist at all times. In his role as a Panzermotierenschloss, I have full faith in Fennett's ability to exceed in his role further as we go into the future, contributing to the goal of developing Gefechtstross into a fully-fledged in-game asset, not just as a Zeus team off-map. After some reflection, without Fennett, I'm not sure how well we would have managed over this current and past campaign without having him alongside us. It is for these reasons that I, Stabsgefreiter Klaus Bruckmann, recommend Obergefreiter Konrad Fennett be awarded the Kriegsverdienstmedaille.
Im Namen des Führers und des Befehlshabers der Wehrmacht verleihe ich das Kriegsverdienstmedaille. Well done, Fennett. Well deserved. Eintreten.
Danke, Hauptmann.
Panzeroberschütze Gürke, vortreten.
Panzeroberschütze Gürke meldet an, Herr Hauptmann.
Panzeroberschütze Gürke has been an active recruiter and Ausbilder within the recruiting staff. His dedication to the job and communication are impeccable and displays a good example for what someone in the recruiting staff should be. It is for these reasons I believe the now Panzeroberschütze should be awarded the Kriegsverdienstmedaille, signed Unteroffizier Dieter Kreidelheim.
Im Namen des Führers und des Befehlshabers der Wehrmacht verleihe ich das Kriegsverdienstmedaille. Well done, Gürke. Eintreten.
Danke, Herr Hauptmann.
Gefreiter Wehner, vortreten.
Gefreiter Wehner meldet an, Herr Hauptmann.
Gefreiter Richard Wehner. As a Techniker Gehilfe, Gefreiter Wehner has contributed in a variety of ways to the unit. Modeler, configurator, and texture artist, he has demonstrated his skills. The main contribution of Gefreiter Wehner has been his work on the new SDK FC develop rather, SDK, etc. Developing the SBV with other members of the Stab in order to ensure that it is easier to maintain and expand on in the future. This was all done with a fairly strict project timeline, which was met before the campaign started properly. In addition to the larger projects, Vena has undertaken smaller ones, such as Anzio vehicle skins for trucks, Tigas, and Stugs, historical aircraft skins for P-47s and Luftwaffe aircraft, historical Schießbecker ammo for the Finland campaign, and additional medical items requested by the Sanitätstruppe. All in all, Gefreiter Vena has been a productive and skilled member of the Technischer Stab. It is for those reasons I, Obergefreiter Jakob Lengfelder, hereby recommend Gefreiter Richard Vena be awarded the Kriegsverdienstkreuz, Zweite Klasse.
Im Namen des Führers und Rostenbefehlshabers der Wehrmacht verleihe ich das Kriegsverdienstkreuz, Zweite Klasse. Hold on, Vena. Thank you for all the work.
Danke, Herr Hauptmann.
Gefreiter Engel, Wort reden.
Gefreiter Engel, meldet an, Herr Hauptmann.
Gefreiter Karl Engel. The amount of time and effort Engel has spent working alongside Operation Stab, researching and planning our previous and future campaigns, has been a tremendous boost in the functionality of the 23rd PCD as a unit. Not only has he continuously contributed to the Stab side, Engel's impact on Gefechtstrasse has been considerable. The appointment of Engel as Trossführer and one of the leading members of the Zeus team has allowed us to look further ahead, aiming to bolster the Tross into a fully functioning in-game asset, developing our logistics and vehicle maintenance side, as well as acting as the battalion Stab for the Kampfgruppe in greater depth. In addition, Engel's reliability has been second to none. When I haven't been able to attend, construct the mission, whatever it may be, I trust that Engel will always be there to take over and have full faith in his ability. I personally thank Engel for his contributions and look forward to the future development of the Tross and cooperation between the Operation Stab. It is for these reasons that I, Stabsgefreiter Klaus Bruckmann, recommend Gefreiter Karl Engel be awarded the Kriegsverdienstkreuz mit Schwerten, Zweite Klasse.
Thanks for hopping into the role the way you did, Engel. It's been a great few campaigns. Im Namen des Führers und Oberstbefehlshabers der Wehrmacht war ich das Kriegsverdienstkreuz Zweite Klasse mit Schwerten. Wollen eintreten.
Danke, Hauptmann.
Obergefreiter Lengfelder, vortreten.
Obergefreiter Lengfelder, melden an, Herr Hauptmann.
Gefreiter Lengfelder, then, has cemented himself as an invaluable asset in the Technischer Stab and the community. Not only has he created assets for our campaigns, but he has also undertook the job of creating uniform textures and historically advising the SBE CDLC team. Without this work and advising, our assets as Germans would have been of markedly lower quality and less accurate. Additionally, he took on the project of taking the Iron Front SDK of Tse 251 SPVs and transforming them into usable assets for this campaign instead of our older in-house SPVs. Because of the massive amount of work he has put into this unit and the game itself, I am recommending that he be awarded the Kriegsverdienstkreuz Zweite Klasse mit Schwerten. Signed, Unteroffizier Dieter Kreidelheim.
You're a big nerd, Lengfelder, and I think I can say on behalf of the rest of the unit that we really appreciate it and the roles that you step in, the work you put in outside of the in-game stuff. It's really awesome to see. Im Namen des Führers und Oberstbefehlshabers der Wehrmacht leihe ich das Kriegsverdienstkreuz Zweite Klasse mit Schwerten. Eintreten.
Danke, Herr Hauptmann.
Unteroffizier Beck, vortreten.
Unteroffizier Beck meldet an, Herr Hauptmann.
Unteroffizier Beck. On 17 February 1944, while acting as the spearhead of the ongoing Operation Fischfang, Kampfgruppe Kepler conducted offensive actions aimed at 1, clearing the kilometer of open plain broken up by occasional woodland and villages north of the area's primary feature, an elevated rail embankment running southwest to northeast, and 2, seizing the railroad overpass straddling the highway into Nettuno, clearing it of enemy observers and securing a springboard for follow-on attacks by other units and the final reduction of the Allied beachhead. Ultimately forced back by massive, overwhelming fires, including high-altitude attacks by enemy Schwerebombe, the Kampfgruppe came to within just several dozen meters of total accomplishment of the day's objective. Critical to the unit's success on the attack's left flank were the extraordinary efforts of Östzugs Weitergruppenführer Unteroffizier Gunter Beck, forced to adopt the mantle of Zugvier due to combat losses shortly after the commencement of the attack. Unteroffizier Beck helped stabilize the battered remnants of Dritte Gruppe Vena before pushing on to the collection of rural houses known as Häuserblock Zwo with his own Gruppe. Separated from his MG troop by withering fire, forcing the latter to remain on overwatch atop the nearby rail embankment, the Unteroffizier led a Stoss troop into the objective under intense enemy suppression. Upon reaching the exterior wall of the first structure, he soon realized all but himself and then Panzer-Obergrenadier Egghart had fallen during the approach. Undeterred and showing little concern for personal safety, Unteroffizier Beck proceeded to clear building after building with grenades and machine and pistol of Feuer at consistently point-blank ranges. Wounded multiple times in his extremities by shrapnel from enemy-thrown explosives, the determined Unteroffizier continued his onslaught with grit and elan characteristic of the finest martial traditions. By the end of the action, both himself and Panzerobergrenadier Egghart had accounted for a score of enemies slain and the definitive seizure of Häuserblock Zwo. This near single-handed success provided Östzug with a reprieve needed for regrouping following its previous losses and enabled the left flank of the Kampfgruppe to proceed south in the prosecution of its subsequent objectives. For his fearless aggression and commitment to duty in the face of overwhelming enemy resistance in close quarters, I consider Unteroffizier Beck's actions this day representative of the highest standard of NCO qualities, and hereby recommend him for the receipt of the Eisenitzkreuz Zweite Klasse. Signed, Hauptmann Carsten Kepler.
Im Namen des Führers und Oberstbefehlshabers der Wehrmacht, war ich das Eisenitzkreuz Zweite Klasse. Well done, Beck, you finally made it to get awarded this.
Danke, Alpen.
Gefreiter Keller, Vortreten.
Gefreiter Keller, meldet an, Herr Hauptmann.
Gefreiter Samuel Keller. On the 28th of July, 1944, 26th November, 2023, Fünfte Kompanie was tasked with initiating a breakout towards Hambei. Zweite Gruppe Langfelder was initially detached from Zweite Zug to support Aufklärungstrupp Strauss in the destruction of a critical bridge. This was quickly completed, and thanks to cautious positioning of the SPV by then Panzerobergrenadier Keller, Feindliche Infanterie und Panzer did not threaten the precious vehicle. Zweite Gruppe Langfelder soon rejoined Zweite Zug in the breakout, and once the Zug had crossed a ford, found itself coming under heavy fire. Several mechanical issues in the crossing caused most men to dismount and begin to assault a nearby built-up area. In spite of coming under enemy fire, the clearing was procedural and calm until the first Panzer alarm was called. With Feindliche Panzer approaching the vulnerable Hauptkettenfahrzeug, the mad scramble began to reposition the SPVs into a safe location. In spite of shots landing close and other friendly Schützenpanzerwagen being destroyed, then Panzerobergrenadier Keller rushed straight for the Zweite Gruppe SPV and began a reverse maneuver. With poor visibility and avoiding obstacles, the SPV was taken to a temporarily safe position behind the Bocage, but only long enough to turn the SPV around. Soon after, the Feindliche Panzer were spotted in pursuit. Following the frantic instructions given by Gefreiter Langfelder, then Panzerobergrenadier Keller maintained a steady course and a cool head. To keep the SPV out of enemy line of sight, carefully maneuvering through Bocage, buildings, and defilade to keep the SPV safe. In spite of the best efforts, the positions maintained by Zweite Zug were being overwhelmed, with three separate Feindliche Panzer alarms called at the horizon and enemy shots landing close. The need for swift action was required. With no infantry support, it was a difficult risk to take, but a necessary one. Then Panzerobergrenadier Keller rushed the SPV further südwest, avoiding enemy fire along the way and accurately following directions given. Zweite Gruppe was now effectively isolated from the rest of the Kampfgruppe, but retaining a functioning SPV. It is clear that without then Panzerobergrenadier Keller's skill, stoicism, and attentiveness, the SPV of Zweite Gruppe Langfelder would have been destroyed, and with that, many more lives lost. Regardless of the seemingly hopeless situation at times, the SPV's presence continued to reinforce the surviving elements and served as a mobile base from which medical assistance was offered, ammunition was redistributed, and soldiers rallied too. Ultimately, the remnants of Zweite Zug that broke out of the encirclement successfully owe that success to the driving and that preserved the SPV. Then Panzerobergrenadier Keller has gone beyond what is typically expected from his role and deserves recognition not only as a capable Fahrer, but also as an exceptional Panzergrenadier. For these valorous actions, excellent display of initiative, bravery, and proficiency as a soldat, I, Gefreiter Bergmann, hereby recommend Panzerobergrenadier Samuel Keller be awarded the Eisenitzkreuz Zweite Klasse. Signed, Jäger Bergmann, Gefreiter und Kraftwagenbeifahrer, co-signed, Jakob Langfelder, Gefreiter und Gruppenführer.
Im Namen des Führers und obersten Befehlshabers der Wehrmacht war ich das Eisernes Kreuz, zweite Klasse. Voll Langfelder. Eintreten.
Danke, Herr Hauptmann.
Panzeroberkanadier Volkmann, vortreten.
Panzerkanadier Volkmann, meldet an, Herr Hauptmann.
Panzeroberkanadier Volkmann. On the 27th of July 1944, elements of Kampfgruppe Kepler conducted a defensive action against counterattacking American forces northeast of St. Martin de Senelle in an attempt to halt the rapid advance and further encirclement of nearby divisions. Multiple attempts were made by the Americans against Weitezug Vormann, led by Feldwebel Vormann, to push our forces back off of Kreuzung Alba and gain access to the Ruhr Bahn further southwest. The first several attacks of infantry were repelled, but unrelenting efforts made by the enemy broke through the center occupied by Zugtrupp Schmidt with the support of a Feindlicher Mittlerer Panzer. It was around this time that the general order to Rückzug was given by Feldwebel Vormann. All elements began to withdraw from their forward positions, and Dritte Gruppe Schaefer ran under heavy small arms fire and artillery to save the SDK of Tse 251 from falling into enemy hands. Panzeroberkanadier Volkmann instead ran back towards the forward positions whilst under fire from the Schwere MG of the Fine Panzer. He waited patiently for it to come closer, and when he had an opportunity, aimed his Panzerschreck, unfortunately missing by a few centimeters. The Panzer's turret turned directly towards him, yet still remained resolute and without hesitation, reloaded and fired once more, hitting the Fine Panzer in the hull and destroying it. Had it not been for the actions displayed by Panzeroberkanadier Volkmann, I am certain that our SDK FC 251, along with the Gruppe, would have been destroyed. It is for these valorous actions that I and Gefreiter Schaefer recommend Panzeroberkanadier Volkmann be awarded the Eisernkreuz Zweite Klasse. Signed, Wilhelm Schaefer, Gruppenführer.
Im Namen des Führers und Obersten Befehlshabers der Wehrmacht verleihe ich das Eisernes Kreuz zweite Klasse. Oldan Volkmann, eintreten.
Danke, Herr Hauptmann.
Gefreiter Flammen, vortreten.
Gefreiter Flammen, auf Damen, Herr Hauptmann.
On the 29th of July, 1944, Kampfgruppe Kepler found itself separated from the rest of the Panzerlehr Division. Critically low on ammunition and lacking handheld anti-tank weapons, Zweitezug had been tasked with advancing northwest and recovering intact supply LKVs from an abandoned and partially destroyed column of the Waffen-SS. After the initial approach towards the forested area just shy of the objective, the Zug got ambushed by American forward elements. A violent firefight ensued with losses and wounded mounting on both sides. Gefreiter Flammen led his Schützentrupp on the right flank, where they spotted a Feind Pack Kanone and its crewmen hastily deploying the cannon to face the advancing Zug. Flammen, recognizing the danger of the situation, quickly dispatched his Soldaten and flanked the pack, taking it out in the process and thus allowing the Zug to reach the supply vehicles and retrieve the weapons and ammunition stored in them. While securing the remaining vehicles, the Zug was attacked by an American armored column consisting of at least one Panzer and one SPV. Lacking anti-tank weapons, the Zug was quickly overrun, pushed back and scattered back into the forest. It was at this moment when Gefreiter Flammen and Panzeroberkanadier Brewer got separated from the rest of the Zug and were pinned down by enemy fire. Flammen took personal initiative, waited for an opportune moment, and together with Brewer, quickly rushed inside the last remaining LKV and under fire drove it out of the combat area. As a result of Flammen's quick resolve and driving, not only did they manage to escape the onslaught of the enemy unharmed, but also safely brought the supplies back towards friendly lines and Argefex Trost. After this, they rushed back towards the front to further assist the Zug in its retreat. Thanks to this, the entire Kampfgruppe was able to rearm itself for the upcoming fighting throughout the rest of the day, allowing it to stand a chance against a well-equipped and highly motivated enemy. It is for these valorous actions that I, Unterfeldwebel Friedrich Schmidt, recommend Flammen be awarded the Eisernkreuz Zweite Klasse. Signed, Friedrich Schmidt, Unterfeldwebel und Zugtruppführer.
Im Namen des Führers und Obersten Befehlshabers der Wehrmacht verleihe ich das Eisernkreuz Zweite Klasse. Very well done, Flammen. Long time coming.
Danke, Herr Hauptmann.
All right, that concludes the promotions and awards ceremony. well done to everyone who got promoted and received awards. If you got promoted, please disconnect and put your new rank on. You earned that. I just want to say very proud and happy with everyone and the performance of the unit since our last parade. Doing Gepanzert, especially in terrain like this and a campaign like this, has been a real treat. Thank you to everyone working in the back end of the Stabs. Thank you to the Tugefextross for your facilitation of our campaigns. Thank you for reading all those citations, Fuchs. And thank you to everyone who just shows up and enjoys what we do and puts effort into improving their portrayal and the overall portrayal of what we do as a historical reenactment unit.
How's it gonna do?
Help out, people.
Landrek, melde dann, Herr Hauptmann.
Die Kampfgruppe ist yours.
Jawohl.
Weizmarken.
Ist der Kompanie! Wegtreten!
Where to go?
First Gruppe. Congrats, everyone.
Oh, my legs are
being reloaded.
I'm lucky knees.
Or not.
Good job, man.
because now guys are getting tags. Everybody else will be around. 1 second.
Huh?
I'm gonna feel very lonely if we
don't.
Yo!
Is it like, freeze bidding quotes? Was it? Okay.
They will Panzer over Grenadier Musel.